Say, Lizzie, my sweetness. What are we doing standing on the table?
Beats me, sweetheart. Come on, let's get off before someone comes down.
Takes more than that for us to go back to being naughty.
Good job we got off the table. I must say we were slightly naughty by standing on there in the first place.
I agree with you, my love. Come on, let's go and organize our rooms.
Lizzie May and Roscoe James Stratton. Get your naughty bottoms down here, and on the double. What was the big idea of leaving your rooms in a tip? I can barely walk through them.
We were having a move around because we fancy a change of scenery.
We came downstairs quickly for a glass of water, and then we were going to get straight back to sorting our rooms out.
That's absolutely fine. Can you go and sort them out now, please?
No problems, Dad. We're on it, right away.
I'll sort out some paperwork, and I'll start making phone calls.
Say, Millie, my sugar-coated watermelon. How are you on this cozy morning?
I'm doing superly famous, thanks, my sweet toffee apple.
We have three well-behaved kids playing upstairs nicely.
Lily, my sweetness. What are you doing on the table?
I can hardly help that, Mummy dear. It's where I'm automatically placed.
That's true, my love. Can you kindly get off the table, please?
Sure thing, Mum. I'm on it, right away.
That's a good girl. What brings you down here?
I just came down to ask you, could you get us some paper, please? Only we've gone and run out.
Really? That is 500 sheets gone. Then again, that's lasted you for over 3 months, so I must say I'm impressed. You three have been coloring and drawing pictures.
At least it was on the paper, and not on the walls.
I'd best get going, Mum and Dad. Roscoe and Romana need me.
That is the sound of a very sweet little girl.
Let me tell you something, my quilted centered diamond.
How about we go to the pictures? The three children are in the capable hands of Darren and Sarah.
Sounds like a great idea, if you want to stare at a series of moving pictures across the screen.
Way to go, my water pickled strawberry. You took my idea literally.
Come on. Let's just go to the pictures and see a great film.
You'll be happy to know, this is the only series to be set in this home. My application for a brand new mansion server has been approved, and all of £5 million has been paid. Great. We will get a makeover in the next episode, and we'll start getting ready to pack our stuff in the two that follow it.
Now then, that is some very exciting news indeed. Series 2 will start with the introduction of a brand new family. Darren and I are planning some shops, and the name of the mansion.
Well, since we'll have over 8 families in this mansion, and we're looking to expand, this will be called the Tudster Cartoons Mansion.
The Tudster Cartoons Mansion. Sounds like an awesome name to me, my pickled watermelon.
Come on, my electronic squeezy bar. We've got some hard drives to buy.
Who would have imagined it, sweet Lizzie? We are moving into a mansion of our very own.
That's exactly what I'm thinking too, my love. Come on, we'd best get ourselves prepared. Dad's on the felidone. I mean telephone, trying to sort out another studio for our show.
And it's an expanding mansion server, as suggested by myself. 50 gigabytes to start with, and will expand to fit more families.
Come on, my lovely. Let's us go and board a bus.
Excellent. I get to hear myself speak again.
Say, Millie, my chocolate strawberry ice cream. We get to live in a mansion of our own.
That's amazing, my sugar-coated pickle. Come on, let's us go and get organized.
We look at some of the highlights of this expanding mansion server. The first update to this mansion server will be the fact that it goes on wheels and becomes a drivable car.
I think they might save that for later, my little pickle ice lolly.
That's true.
Maybe perhaps, they might turn it into a mansion aeroplane.
Maybe they might put in an airport beside it, or maybe as one of the lower floor features.
We'd best get a move on, my lovely strawberry teddy bear.
I hear your cries, my peach cobbler toffee. Let's get ourselves organized.
Here we all are, three excited little children. I can't believe that we've been called to live in a mansion.
Can't believe what has been happening to us. We were called to live in a mansion, although the application was accepted.
My. I am one very excited little girl, and I am jumping for joy.
We'd best get ourselves sorted. I think Mum has a surprise visit for us three. Yes, if it's a makeover session, it has been extended to both you and Roscoe Stratton, Lily.
Roscoe Stratton and I are having another makeover. What? We've not long had one, and...
Mum doesn't seem to think it's fair to leave you two out. Especially not after all of the goodness you both shared with us. And for helping me see the errors in my ways.
I am absolutely stoked about that discovery, Romana.
I totally agree with Mum there. You both truly deserve it, my sweetness.
We are now going to make a move. We have a new mansion to prepare for good measures.
Indeed we do. So when you're ready, let's go, now.